Probably hit him in the face mask or something here at some point. Oh, yeah, right there. Yep.
He's still trying to argue his case, but seeing that video evidence, you can't quibble with the call. Chiefs are going to be set up at the 13.
The penalty on number 94 was a punch that connected. That player's been disqualified for the remainder of the game.
Oh, that's what they were discussing. That wasn't a forearm. That was an open hand, I guess, or fist. We saw it from the backside, blocked out a little bit, but Jordan is tossed.
Pass defense.
Gene Steratour
on every down is because this guy can shut the...
That's Claypool in motion, and he gets the football, and that's a loss. Carl Lawson comes up with a big play for the Bengals. Have to be impressed by this Cincinnati effort here tonight. Yeah, the feistiness that is the rivalry between the Steelers and the Bengals.
Well, nobody wants to hear, if you're a Bengals player, that your record's 2-10. You got no chance in this game, and team comes onto your field and they're dancing on the logo before the game, and then you get up to a 17-0 lead and turn the ball over three times, you're not going to back down.
Minshew in trouble again, and down he goes. John Harbaugh calls his second timeout. And now, Andrew Norwell mixing it up with Pernell McPhee. Two veterans right there, Norwell and McPhee. There you see Humphrey, Norwell, McPhee.
Just pushing, no blows thrown, which is always a good thing. You know, I always wondered why, as a player, are you going to try and punch somebody in the helmet?
Give it to Zach Moss, breaking through, and it's knocked down by DeMarcus Walker. To sort out here, so O.J. Mudiah and Davis at the bottom there.
Yeah, this goes all the way back to the last play. There's punches being thrown.
Flag is down, 35 yards on the punch. Donovan Peoples-Jones brings it back 6, and we'll check this flag. After saying there were very few penalties, we've had plenty here. Cam Brown was in the middle of it with the Giants on the Brown sideline, and that's brought a second flag.
That's the hard part about being on special teams, is you're not...
The move, throws high for Jefferson, and incomplete.
This is what you got to do if you're Kirk.
This time swinging it out and hit and drop. Greg Ward by Byron Murphy. And then some words exchanged between the two.
Cincinnati rushing just 3. Ben is intercepted. And high stepping is Mackenzie Alexander for Cincinnati, and flags fly, and there are Steelers in the Bengals bench area. There.
Ben has thrown the ball into cover.
First down.
Chukwuma Okorafor got flagged for Pittsburgh.
Usually a high step into the end zone, don't you?
But those 10-plus yard throws, Stark, that is not how you produce chunk plays. And as Ben told us, I haven't been playing very well. And so far, he hasn't been able to snap at him.
Well, saw the X Jones in motion. Mayfield moves right, throws to the back for Landry, who holds on for the touchdown. Jarvis Landry fighting with Adam in the back of the end zone. And a penalty flag comes down. As both teams now go around where Landry is. And the Giants start retreating back towards their sideline. Score the conversation.
Well, if you know anything about Jarvis Landry from Hard Knocks, what did he say?
Story. The defenses have been the story, and here's a little reverse. Getting it to DeAndre Hopkins. Remember, he fumbled his first touch. That might be a late hit. It's going to be a late hit. Derek Barnett chucking him out after he had stepped out. That's a mistake.
Kyler Murray, man. You can't just hand him over 15 yards. It was close, but Barnett knows
personal
he could pull
foul
up right there.
Unnecessary roughness.
Just unnecessary.
Defense number 96, late hit out of bounds.
Here is Eckler. Has a nice carry inside the 35 to the 33. You know, when you watch,
there's these two teams that just don't simply like each other. But when you watch tape, or at least
tempo down here.
Malik Reed with the initial pressure. Johnson's all over Allen, who launches it away. Might end up being a fresh set of downs for Buffalo. Yeah, Johnson just kind of kept playing.
Pushed him out of bounds. Look at all the Buffalo. But hey, you love that. The guys on the sideline coming
personal
to the
foul.
Fence.
Unnecessary roughness. Defense number 45. Penalties half the distance to the goal line. Automatic first down.
Yeah, you got to know. I mean, that's
today,
that.
Second nine. Nice catch inside Gallup, his third reception. And trying to punch it out of there is Greenwald. Second leading tackler, but he picks up 12. Shoving after the play. He gets as far as the 40. It's a Dallas first down. Michael Gallup, third round pick, Colorado State, 3 years ago, best game, 130.
Quickly, the timing throws. It's behind the chains.
Oh. How do you call that on one and not the other? How is that not offsetting?
Sierra nearly had that one blocked. Cooper back to get it at the 30. Here comes Farrell Cooper with a nice return of 10 yards and with 55 seconds. Crucial three and out forced by this Buffalo defense. Roberts right at the sideline. Good field position near the 42 coming for the Bills. 51-yard kick. Final 4 minutes of this first half.
Ben looking for Juju knocked away. McKenzie.
And you make a great play in tight coverage. Just be smart. Like, what does that accomplish?
Touchdown.
Right.
Like, those are mistakes.
They just have to keep their cool. They're playing a good game.